Hello guys, welcome back to my channel. Today again I will be talking about few products which are under rupees 200. Previously I made a video where I talked about few products which were under rupees 100. I will give you the link in the description box. You can check that video from there. And if you like this video, don't forget to like, share and subscribe. At first, I will be talking about a face wash. This is the Globus Remedies Glycolic Acid and Salicylic Acid Face Wash. The 100ml bottle retails for ₹145, but you will get a huge amount of discount on it during sale on Amazon on Nykaa. It claims that it helps in removing blackheads and pimples. It actually does so. Glycolic acid works as mild exfoliator and salicylic acid helps in preventing pimples. I have been using this face wash for a year. I use it at every night before going to bed. My skin pores have a tendency of being clogged. I suffer from loss of blackheads, acne. And after using this, I can say that definitely I have noticed a change. My skin feels so fresh and clean after using it, but it won't be able to remove your makeup. It also contains aloe vera extract and vitamin E, so it won't dry out your skin. The next product is the Aroma Magic Castor Oil. All of you know the benefits of applying castor oil. I think that I don't need to explain those. The 100ml bottle retails for ₹115, but you will get it under ₹100 online during sale. Little goes a long way. I have been using this bottle for past 2 years on my lashes and eyebrow. I apply this oil at every night. Sometimes my mother also uses this. And see, I have just used this much. I can't doubt the purity of this oil because this one is really effective. It helped me to grow back my eyebrows and lashes. So if you want to use castor oil, this one is one of the best and budget-friendly options for you. The next product I will be talking about is the Jeva Activated Charcoal Peel-Off Mask. You will get it at ₹150 on Nykaa for 60 grams product. You know that charcoal is effective to detox your skin and peel-off mask are effective for removing blackheads. So I apply this mask once in a month when I see that my skin pores are badly clogged. I keep it for 10 to 15 minutes. After that I remove it. And the removal part is not painful at all. It removes my blackheads and whiteheads to some extent. It can't remove the stubborn blackheads. Don't even expect that. My skin feels so smoother and brighter after application. It also removes my tiny facial hair. Although it contains argan oil, still I feel some dryness after removal. Actually, my skin is extremely dry, so maybe because of that. So if you want to try a peel-off mask, then this one is a good option for you. The next product is the Himalaya Herbals Under Eye Cream. This tube costs for ₹190 and you are getting 15ml product in it. I had stubborn dark circles. I used so many under eye creams but nothing helped. But this product has worked on me as a miracle. This product claims that you will see a reduction in dark circles up to 80% just after 4 weeks. It is true. I use this cream twice daily and I saw a visible result just after a month. I think that this cream has reduced my under eye dark circles up to 90%. My sister also uses this cream and she also feels the same. This product can't provide much hydration if your under eye area is extremely dry. But if that area is normal to oily, then the hydration will be enough for you. The only con of this product is that it contains paraben. Otherwise, I don't have any other complaint against this product. The next product I will be talking about is the Tresemme Botanique's Detox and Restore Shampoo. It is available in three sizes. The 185 ml bottle retails for ₹125, but you will get it at much lesser price online. This shampoo is so good, guys. Generally detoxifying shampoos dry out hair, but this one doesn't. I have extremely dry hair and sometimes I skip using conditioner if I don't get time, but still this shampoo keeps my hair soft and manageable. It makes my scalp squeaky clean. It is very effective in removing dandruff. It contains extracts of neem, which is known for its antifungal properties. I don't face any hair fall issue with this shampoo. It is paraben free. It is safe for color treated hair, but it contains sulfate. So if you want to try a sulfate free shampoo, then this one is not for you. Otherwise, this is an extremely good shampoo. Now coming to the last product for today, and this is the only makeup product in my list under ₹200 category. This is the Swish Beauty eyeshadow palette. I bought this from Amazon at ₹180 or 190, I can't remember now. Let me show you the pigmentation at first. See, can you see its pigmentation? These are beautifully pigmented, these are buttery smooth, these are long lasting. What else you can expect from an eyeshadow palette? You are getting 9 colors in one palette, but I don't see much color variations. I mean that there are 6 palettes available, but the colors are more or less same in every palette. So you can buy any palette according to your own wish. If you are a beginner and if you are thinking of buying a new eyeshadow palette, then I will say that you should definitely try these palettes. So guys, that's all for today. I hope that you have enjoyed this. I will see you very soon in my next video. Till then, take care.